Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and I'm at Townsend Labs with Julian, and some very interesting stuff. What's going on here?
Yeah, that's right. So this is the Sphere microphone modeling system.
Uh-huh.
It consists of two components. One is the L22, which is our high-precision dual-channel FET condenser microphone that we make ourselves.
Very nice.
And the other part to that is the plugin that runs in, you know, the software that runs either in your DAW or on the UAD2 platform with an Apollo or Era interface by Universal Audio.
Very nice.
And so the combination of these two elements basically gives you access to this amazing collection of sought-after, stunning-sounding microphones that we all, you know, love and appreciate.
Very nice.
It gives you the ability to monitor, you know, through these different sound characteristics, change out the microphone models with the click of a button, change all the kind of key parameters that there are to microphones. And the great thing is you can do this either while you're tracking or after the fact.
So that's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, for the first time ever, you know, you can go back in, change out the microphone. You can change the polar pattern. You can do all these things afterwards. And what this also means is that, you know, microphone choice and controlling microphones can become part of your dynamic mix, right?
Nice.
Because I can say, well, I want this sound in my verse, and then I'm going to bring in something else in a chorus.
That's crazy, all with one microphone.
Yeah, all with one microphone. You can work extremely fast because you can just kind of keep recording and then later on, you know, build your arrangement with those sounds. So I can walk you through the software real quick.
That'd be fantastic.
This is what we call the single view of the plugin. And I should mention that the plugin runs natively on all DAWs. So we support AAX, AU, and VST.
Cool.
And like I said, we also support the UAD2 platform with an Apollo or Aero interface. And we, since last year's, also support Pro Tools HDX. So you can monitor in real time in Pro Tools with an HDX system.
Very cool.
In the single view of the plugin, you have access to all the key parameters, you know, very quickly cycle through the microphones. You never have to worry about, you know, taking a moment, giving the artist, you know, too much of a break, and they get distracted. You can just keep going.
Beautiful interface as well, by the way. Everything's looks amazing.
Thank you. Yeah, and you get even a visual representation of like where sound is coming from, which can sometimes be useful if you don't have a visual on what's going on in the live room.
Okay.
You know, I can have some high pass filter if I want that. Axis is cool. It's as if I had rotated the microphone when I was recording. So, really, what we're doing here. Is capturing the full kind of 360-degree response of those sought-after microphones.
Yeah.
And we're doing that by capturing both the front and the rear of the microphone.
I'm sure it's not just witchcraft.
Well, it's been titled voodoo at times.
Oh, voodoo, okay.
But no, it's really quite amazing. But because we have these two channels, you know, we have access over the entire sound field, or to the entire sound field, and we can do all these things. We can, for example, change how the microphone model responds to proximity, which is incredibly useful. It's not an EQ. It really changes how the microphone model responds as you kind of move in and out.
Yeah.
And that means you can get a more balanced vocal recording when you're doing comps, right? Because maybe sometimes the talent moved in and out of the microphone a little bit, and you can compensate for that. You can go much deeper in dual view. Now I have a second virtual microphone that I can blend in seamlessly to get kind of two characteristics.
Very cool.
Common application would be recording electric guitar amps, right? I can have a kind of a classic 67 sound on one side and then blend in, you know, let's take a 409. And now I have kind of the best of both worlds. In one plugin, I don't have to worry about setup. It's all perfectly phase coherent and it just works. One last thing, because we're capturing the front and the back, and we are recording these two channels. What I can also do is just very quickly rotate the microphone. And now where we are is actually the front of the mic, and I have a left and a right channel. And it's a super fast, super efficient stereo technique. You can see it in the plugin as well.
Oh yeah.
I have two mics, and it's a back-to-back cardioid setup that just sounds great on acoustic guitars, drum overheads, and pianos.
Wow.
So it's a fantastic system. It has, you know, 30 included microphone models at the moment. It's a growing collection. We're always adding to it. We started initially with 11 mic models, and now we're at 30. So, you know, just iconic sounds in there, and it's all right there at your fingertips.
Very nice. Thank you so much for taking time out of your day to talk us through it. Cheers, man.
Thanks so much. Cheers.